and haven't been commentary because I don't know, I just didn't fucking like.
System. It seems to agree with you. Give him what he wants.
61 resins to Ramar's installation is critical. According to the records, Dr. Hayden, the invasion originated in the Lazarus facility, flowing throughout the facility. The rest were killed by the demons released from their holding cells by Olivia Pierce.
I feel I should apologize for what's happened here. And I believe you will have to deal with her in time. You may not agree with our research, but know this. We exploited hell and its resources because it was in mankind's best interest to do so. What you now see in this facility is the cost of progress. But none of that matters now.
There is an emergency in the foundry. The regulators have been destroyed and the core temperatures are now destabilizing.
Fuck.
They've overrun the adjacent facility. If the venting turbines aren't re-engaged, neither of us will survive the meltdown.
I forgot how to change my gun. Yeah, up is to... Yeah, alright, I got it. Alright, I got that. Got it. I got you. Now, I'm looking for secrets, guys. Yeah, last episode, I was trying to tell you guys that, but, you know, I didn't have a mic, so... Do shit. Alright, fucking continue. I don't care. Swear to God. There's a timer on this. I mean, why don't I just leave and, like, bomb this place? Like, won't that just be okay? Like, I don't know, find a way to bomb the place and that's it. I can just leave. God damn it.
More diagnostics on the active radar suit. It appears that I can accelerate the upgrading of your arsenal by measuring your combat effectiveness. I have added a tracker to your helmet's display.
The facility will not allow you access to the turbine room unless the demonic threat level is brought down inside the foundry. Our security systems cannot be overridden.
Yeah, and anyways, I don't really commentate that much. Not that I notice it. Fuck me. What the hell? How did you be? Yeah, I know, it's 5 health, but it's something. Yeah, I need that. I'm running out of ammo, gotta switch out. Dude, no ammo for my fucking. Oh my god, I need so many cards. Alright, Mars. So we'll start looking. Not really sure where I can get these cards. Alright, let's go to the nearest one. Not sure how to get blue access only. Oh my god. Are you fucking joking with me right now? Alright, yeah, just block me out for no reason. Ooh. Ooh. Micro missiles? What do you think I am? Of course I'm getting the get the fuck out of here. What do you think I am? Of course I'm getting the missiles. Alright. Let me find all the secrets that I can, you know what I'm saying? What? None of that. Psych.
Yes, we detected.
Hey. More ammo. What about this? I can't get any. I mean, max. I'm not max ammo. What a faggot. Here we go.
Access denied.
What?
Access denied.
Nah, it's probably an Easter egg or something.
Access denied. Access denied.
I need this. Let me see what you want. Wait, this is a big guy though. I'm scared. Oh my god, I'm guessing you went over to me. How did I not? Oh my god. Of course I don't make it. Who do you think I am? I can't make that. What's this? A grenade? Dude, I don't know how to get there. Oh. Hey. Red card. Oh, predator token. Never mind. What's this? Nice. And I gotta find a way around this shit. That's so gay. Alright, well. I don't know how to super jump. I would have attempted to, Are you fucking. This shit isn't funny. Think this is funny? I want a fucking refund right now. Alright, there we go. Thought micro missiles. Well, they're all micro missiles. I was just gonna say that I thought they would be more effective. They're pretty weak, in my opinion, the micro missiles. Yeah. This isn't funny! Alright. Next. Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna make that jump early. Fuck me. So you don't know how I'm gonna get out of here. Oh. Alright. Hey. Look at that. and I'm not gonna make it, but doesn't hurt to try. Oh yeah, I am. Fucking easy mode, dude. Hey, easy mode. Right, where to now?
Yes, start.
All right. Fuck. So you gotta stop them before they come and shit, you know what I'm saying? Easy. Easy. What the hell? Never seen those guys before. Holy shit. The fuck? They're hard to kill. I don't like you very much. Easy mode. No ammo? Alright, that sucks. Actually, there we go. Oh my god. Need so much more. Alright. Where's the next boys? Never mind. Secret question mark? Nope. Never mind. Fucking open, please. What I fucking hate about this game, it's like hard to find shit, you know? Yeah, I was here before, and there's just more demons now, I guess. Was I here before? Yeah, I was. Oh my god, I wish it wouldn't take an hour for this door to open. Alright. Yeah, I was here. This is legit where I started from. See, now I gotta go find a different entrance, and I don't... Oh my god, that's fucking scaring me. You don't fucking do that, dude. You don't fucking do that. You gotta learn not to fuck with me like that, Dame. You gotta fucking learn. Alright. Alright. Hey, weapon point. Damn. Alright. That shit. The hell? What's that? With that armor. Well, thank god there's not, like, a timer, because that would really piss me off. Oh, there we go. Fuck you guys! Oh my god, I can fucking speed launch these? Oh my god, 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 oh my god. Yes! Get out of my face! Suck ass! Get good at this game! Dude, I can't wait to play this online. Oh, you wanna fucking tussle a little more? Fuck you then. Oh my god, of course I'm out of ammo. Mate! Oh, I got the yellow key. Oh my god, I was about to say, I already have it. I'm autistic, guys. I'm sorry. I need some more ammo, man. That's not the right place. Where's the yellow door? Oh, it's around here. All right. I see. Hey guys, tomorrow I'm gonna make a way long video because usually my videos have been pretty short. Well, compared to my... Fuck off, man! You're such a fucker! Holy shit, I have 3 bullets on this shit. You're an asshole, man. Can't be fucking around like that. I have 2 bullets on this thing. I should only use them for like explosives. Dude, that's really annoying. Believe this shit. Give me some ammo, game. Ooh. Ooh. There we go. This is way better than ammo. I mean, I still want ammo. What is this? Oh, it's a plat. Oh, it's like a normal SMG. Yeah, I know how to. That's nice. No, that's way better than nice. I was thinking maybe it was like way less overpowered than that. Oh, I need to get another thing for that.
Stay focused. Stay committed.
Die. Oh my fucking god, it's here again. Hey, fucker. How about you suck my cock, huh? Why don't you go and suck my ass? Fucking bitch! Yes! I'm free of this shit. Oh my god. Yes. Hey. Fuck you. Bro. Fucking easy mode, guys. Come on, give me something hard. Damn, I'm joking. That was actually pretty difficult. I'm actually okay with this difficulty. Please don't give me something overpowered as hell. Oh, hell yeah, what is this? Nice! Thick! Find the collector. Alright, I need one more. And I'll be nice. Oh my god. You can't be fucking scaring me like that, game. Yeah, I forgot I had. Alright, that doesn't use up any health. That's good. Alright, I'm ready. Fucking demons are coming. The demons are coming. The demons are coming, guys. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fucking god, I'm gonna die before playing. Dude, I'm gonna die before ending this game. That scared the fuck out of me. It was one of the big boys. That scared the fuck out of me, dude. You don't just come up with me. Bring up one of the big boys on me. I don't like that. I don't fucking like that, dude. It scares the shit out of me. But you don't understand. It was like one of the big boys. The big boys. Like... Yeah, you understand. You fucking saw it. You saw what I saw. Alright. Blue door. Fuck! Yeah, I shouldn't be wasting my ammo on these cunts. Fucking run upstairs. You don't understand, this shit is gonna be full of monsters in like fucking few seconds from now. Oh my god, I love micro missiles. They're so hot, dude. Oh my god, of course. You fucking bitch! That's what I thought. You ain't shit. You ain't got shit, B. Dude, micro missiles are fucking hot. You don't understand how hot they are. Wait, what can I? What? No. What did I do? Alright, good. I was about to say. Wait, how do I? I have two. Actually, no, I don't really like Torch Burst, which is why I'm not gonna. I should upgrade it more, but I don't really like it, so I might as well not waste the point on that and save it up for the next gun. So, where do I go now? Dude, why are secrets so difficult to find? Like, on the really real? Have you filled out your UAC accidental death? What the hell? I just heard what he's actually saying. Oh, this was not full. Man, let me just go through the other way, because that's faster. You guys are probably all like, bitch, don't be so autistic. I'm gonna exit this facility and there's gonna be like 500 monsters. Well, no, more than that, probably 2 mil. What's this? Another one! Let's get it, bro! I love these. Yeah! What do we got now, boys? Alright. So, I'll do armor afterwards, because I like to keep it intact, you know what I'm saying? Wait, that refills all my bullets? Nice, nice. Let's keep up the shotgun out, because, you know, I got that explosive shot and shit. Alright, well, I wasn't in the right place, so let me just... I gotta go all the way around. That's nice. Do I have to go down here? I don't understand, really. Yeah, I have no idea how I'm supposed to get. Wait, what? Oh! I see. Oh, you're down there. There's a lot of armor. Down? You hear them closer than they. I thought I was hearing them closer than what they actually were. But no, they were like legitimately right there. How do you climb up? See, I know there's an explosive cunt. I gotta watch my asshole, because I know there's an explosive cunt around here somewhere. I just went through the exit. Did I? No, I don't think I did, actually. Probably not be wasting my bullets on those guys. Vega employees. Dude, look, I know I'm in the wrong. I know I did something wrong because last time I went around here, there was like, whatever, I'm gonna just not worry about it. It's probably a secret or something. Dude, those jumpy cunts are like annoying as fuck. He is. I mean, they are. What the hell? God, there's so much fucking ammo on these guys. Think I'm ready? Let's look around here first. Alright. Dude, this is gonna be fucked. You made me waste all so many fucking bullets on you. Let me quickly get this, because I don't want to waste more any more time. Ah, fuck. Run, 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 run. Fucking monsters are coming. It's fucking like... little cunts. That's it? I thought it was gonna be like this times 10. Reduced to minimum safe levels. Knockdown. Disengaged. Turbine room doors now open. Oh, I forgot I have this. The more you know. No, wrong button. Man, fuck me. Oh, I get it. I failed horribly. Man, I was close to... Oh. Thought it was over. Yeah, I'm supposed to go through here, but... Cause I don't really... Yeah, I use all your bullets. Oh, new gun. No, no, it's just ammo. Alright, I'm just going there. You believe I missed that shit like that, dude? It's fucking, like, sad, actually. Alright. Pretty sure this is a grenade, right? I don't know what that is. Easy. Damn it, low ammo. Where am I supposed to go up there? The fuck is chasing me, dude. Oh, I need to get the food from above. I keep forgetting. Oh my god. Yeah, come down here. Oh my god. You get this glory kill from above, shit. Holy fuck, you guys. Come down here, come down here. Good boy. Good boy. That's one. That's it? God damn it.
The core temperature is now stabilized.
A primary control room has been activated somewhere nearby. It could be Olivia.
Now what's... This is the... Oh no, it's a prayer token. I keep thinking it's like the red thing. Yeah, I barely have any ammo. I'm taking my this gun.
Authorization. Olivia Prince. Alpha 4-0-2.
What a thought. Well, she knows what she's doing.
She is trying to tear open the portal between our world and theirs.
I can't break this fucking glass with explosive shots and grenades.
You could not have saved.
I'm fucking retarded. I have explosive bullets, micro missiles, fucking charge shots, and I couldn't break this fucking glass. Yeah, that's very fucking nice, dude. Dude, that is fucking... Wait, is there another possessed? Oh, come on, bro. Fuck you then. Could have gone the challenge. Well, actually, no, it's not enough for the challenge.
The system won't allow anyone but Olivia to override it now. We will have to shut down the Argent Tower manually from the
surface.
Well,
how do I get out of here? Oh. Fuck that bitch, dude. Oh. Oh, that's combat. I got you. Oh boys, I'm gonna end this episode here. I'm fucking sick as hell and tired. But tomorrow I'm bringing you guys a way longer episode, like maybe two whole missions. But when this loads up, I'm gonna end it there. This shit was pretty fun, man. This game is actually better than I thought it was gonna be. Yeah, this game was way better than I believed it was gonna be. And
is using the tower to drill a doorway into their world.
But yeah, I'm gonna have to end this episode here, guys. I'm tired as fuck. I'm not gonna be able to do shit, and just gotta end it here. I'll see you guys in the tomorrow next one.